All right. Back to the adventure of Old Bale. It's kind of a shorter stream. Probably only like an hour, hour and a half. But... okay, so carry weight without the bullshit. Okay. Well, that makes sense. Where's the Radstag thingy? Going. Oh, fast travel. I missed it, so. At least if I die, I can fucking spawn somewhere. So I don't know how you make friends with the Deathclaw, but I'm terrified. Well, at the very least, there's people nearby, so maybe there shouldn't be. Can run!
Old Bale hasn't ran in a long time, about 20 years. Each level's a year.
Is that they're fucking bastards. And I'm afraid this one's just gonna eat my ass. Got 7 rounds for it, but 7 rounds will kill at least one thing. Gonna get broken down or sold, whatever I come across first. I'll drop it if I have to, I don't care. Did I pick up the cannonball? I mean, I didn't want to, is my point. I did. Some shit going down over there. Oh! No! There's at least three fucking Scorch Beasts over there. Holy shit. It's probably a place for level 50 and beyonds to go and do something. Don't even tell me you're making me go that way. I, like, damn near refuse, yo. Yeah, you know what? I'm not gonna chill here right now because that is... That's dangerous. Take our chances. This way. This quest doesn't involve five fucking Scorch Beasts of different types and levels flying over me trying to eat me. Maybe when I try that shit again later, the Scorch Beasts won't be there. I don't know, but that might be like a level 50 event or something. I have no clue. I just know I want nothing to do with it. Nom, 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 nom. I love my grenades. Okay, now I'm over encumbered. That's that light, then it doesn't matter. Fuck you, super mutants. I don't need wood. Okay, I was gonna say, I reloaded, right? Okay, so right over here is where it is. If there's more Scorch Beasts here, I'm gonna be so sad. Oh, I should level them. Armorer, batteries included, crafting workshop. That I like. Cause it's either gonna be perception, intelligence, or luck. Yeah, I need that. I'm gonna need that in a couple levels. If I gotta grab it early, I'll grab it early. I don't need it going away. Considering at level 35, the main gun I'll be using is considered a heavy gun. Okay. A different angle. I can't see too well through here. Got him. I think it's pretty fucking cool. It won't encumber me, so I don't care. I'm mostly looking for stim packs and shit now, though. Well, exactly what I needed. Craft anything here? Not right now. Fair enough. Grab all this junk. All right, let's keep moving. The hallucinogen gas is where? Where's the hallucinogen gas thingy? Is it like over here somewhere? Cause that's that. That's the Wendigo, I think. Right here. Yeah, so... Chasing shadows. I always do that. Level of these, just to get me an idea of what level I'll be when I go there. Yeah, it's not bad. I should be fine. Probably go there right now if I wanted. Well, I don't know where the hallucinogen gas is. Sure. Go after that quest instead. Process of elimination and all that jazz. I'm just gonna leave. Fuck you, Super Mutant. Alright, so just follow this road from here on out. It's taking me there. Well, this is most definitely more super mutants. Probably stronger ones, too. Going off around here, which there might be. Assume it's this door I'm heading to. If I encounter these two, can I take them? Separated from the pack, I see. Damn, another one already. Oh, that was a good shot, too. Got him. Take that, bitch. Damn, I'm just getting them all. They'll make a good snack, I'm sure. Ah, the Scorched. How I missed you. You are ugly. Nom 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 nom. Old Bill's hunger is sated. Actually, it's not. There's... I can heal more. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. This is bad, I'm surrounded. Thank you. bring out the assault rifle for a sec. Catch. I can handle a few more. Gotcha. Pick up a bunch of dank shit and just hope and pray. There's a station in here somewhere. It's not feeling. It's not armored. Ingrown as too. Alright, now clear out the duds though before we waste our time. Oh, are there no duds? Ingrown has two. There we go. They're upstairs. Don't worry, Bill, have some bourbon. Bachelor. Grab that. Someone just brought Meyer Lurk meat to work, I guess. Because that's normal. Thank you.
in here. Damn it! Is it straight fucking up? Damn. That was actually pretty rough. Ooh, duct tape. Okay then. At least someone left me a snack. Eat that feet. Ugh. Damn, I didn't want that. We dropped that garbage. Or was there a more useless item than burnt textbook? Or anything burnt? Yo! Dude! That one fucking ran. God damn it. No fair, I fell down the stairs, you cock. Ah, there we go. No! What the fuck? Damn it! Pull this out. So many tags we can snipe his ass. I don't even remember how I got up there, damn it. I gotta look around again. Buff out was still going? Holy shit. Sir, you can wait. I will come for you soon. This right here is why I hate being over in Cumberland. What is this? Oh. Wow. Made it down here. I guess mine did more damage. What do we got here?
There's some weird shit going on here, man.
What are you talking about?
know we just started our internship here, but I can already tell there's something off about this place.
Like what?
I heard a couple of the full-timers talking about some off-the-wall stuff. Wait, are you recording this? What the fuck, man? What's going on?
You were told to keep your head down and do your research, Jonathan.
Wait, who are they?
We need you to come with us, Jonathan.
Oh, no. Well, John got killed. Oh boy, another quest. Definitely been in here. I remember unlocking that safe. Ooh, a whole other area. What's in here? Damn it! Can make bobby pins, but I have to imagine you can. Probably just need like steel. That's it. Or I could just walk right through the front door. Pardon me? Okay, yeah, no, fuck the minigun. How much damage does that thing do per second? 50 cal machine gun. Yeah, no, when I hit 45, minigun going bye-bye, that become a new gun. Unless I have something I want to use more, but like, me and Rob talked about that one a while back. I didn't think I'd find it. Holy shit. Do I have 50 cal? Holy shit, I'm good to go when I get it. It's one of the best guns in this fucking game. Hell yeah. I mean, not its best version, obviously, but one of the best guns in the game. Make a room in my stash for that thing. I need that in my life. I'll carry the fucking minigun on me and deal with it. No, I've been waiting for that gun to pop up. Holy shit, have I been waiting for that gun to pop up. Ain't gonna eat the rad stack just yet. Hot damn. So yeah, now I know what weapon I'll be using at level 45. Let's go ahead and get the hell out of here. I'm gonna have to take a little detour back to my camp. Can I fast travel from here? I am just honestly curious. Woo! Yeah, I'll do that shit. Deal with whatever the hell's attacking my camp, because something always is. And then, yeah. Store shit, make shit, you know. Figure out where the hell I'm gonna put this damn gun, because it's gotta get stored. Super immune, as it sounds like. I hate these things so fucking much. 1 second, god damn it. It's gonna fly again. They're not hard enemies, they're just fucking annoying. And by far, they're probably some of the easiest enemies in the game to fucking kill. Damn, are they annoying. And they broke my fucking turrets! Well, first things first. Five, five, six, and shotgun rounds. So let me see if I can split it down the middle. No, I gotta go repair. Thank you. least the shotgun's prepared. I'll take that as a win. That way. That weighs 18. That also weighs 18. It says bulk, don't touch it. I pull out the minigun. Do I have enough room? Okay. Now I gotta, this is a mess. Won't get rid of it. I absolutely refuse to do that. I'm gonna figure this shit out. Ten of them is 300, 20 of them is 600. There we go. That still leaves me with how much bulk steel? Uh, 43, so that means 1200 steel overall. That's not bad. I'll be okay with that. Steel is literally the easiest thing to find and get back, so. And then Bill's gonna take a nap, because I gotta go pee and be right back. Alright, I'm back. Old Bill, wake the fuck up! Alright. No. Gotta get there. So going into that place paid off. I got a weapon now for level 45. Plus, I gotta go this way anyway. You have fun, sir. Oh, I could kill him, but it'd be an unnecessary amount of ammo used, and yeah. I would take damage, and then I'd have to waste food, or possibly a stim pack, and other enemies might jump in. I already got two of the launch codes. I'm not even gonna use them. But it's good to have them in case I need to use them for something. Some form of fight going on over there. I ain't messing with it. Oh, they're both there. I'll need to go back in there. I'm gonna bet Scorched, but it could be Super Mutants. Or even Ghouls.
Hostile target.
Are they coming for me? Where Red rats don't burrow. You know what? Whoop! I could go down there, but that truck's about to go critical. Probably take some of these other ones with it. Sounds about right. Okay, fine. I don't want to loot you. Where is it? So much for avoiding this son of a bitch. I'm never prepared. Fuck you. My mud chops, I made a shit ton of them. Is the occasion. Wonder if it'll be robots or rats. I can't really tell who is attacking who. Robots. Maybe ghouls, but I definitely heard robots. It could be like assaultrons and shit. In which case, yay. I'm gonna have to pop up medex before I engage in combat. Get myself all nice and ready. Curious if that actually did anything. Because if not, I'll just go around the back. I don't care. Yeah. There's a bunch of shit in that room, too. I'm assuming it's rats and robots. Have to be a way to climb up there at some point. Trying to run from me, I see. It doesn't work. Hey, now I can get rid of junk. Woot woot. What am I doing on explosives anyway? Use those for a while. There's gotta be some form of a way in there that I'm just not seeing. Sounds like a Protectron. I have never seen a Protectron on wheels before. That's new. I mean, not new, it's probably like an older model, but... That's for the win. Nope. Surprised people aren't encroaching on this area like wild animals. Considering that beeping. Or they are, and I just haven't seen them yet. Okay, what do we want to drink? Any more blackberry soup? A little bit. Alright, have some wine, Bill. That'll keep you rejuvenated. It's kind of fruity. Damn! This ain't where a hidden weapon spawns. I don't fucking know. I should search this, like, thoroughly. Like, there might be nothing, but there might also be, like, an amazing gun. Like, I found a fucking 50 cal machine gun in a damn locker, so... You know. BB's gonna give me a fucking headache. BB! It's like an alarm.
Intruder.
No. Almost like the nukes fell and then people went back to work the next day. Like, that's almost what this seems like. Which I think that is what happened. Like, they tried. Just couldn't do it or something? I don't know. I'll find a fucking mixing station. So all these glass bottles have a purpose. There's Molotovs for fucking days.
All clear.
Yeah, sure, all clear, totally. Ooh, another nuke cola, hell yeah. Is he just just never gonna check in here? Oh, there you are. Where? Have I looked in here yet? No.
Law-abiding citizens have nothing to
fear.
Oh,
I'm over-encumbered now? Okay. I'll need to hunt more rad stacks. Hopefully I find some. What the hell is this guy? He's over there. Okay, I know where he is, I just... can't get to him. Guess he's like down here or something. There's a terminal.
Attention. This is now a combat zone. You may suffer harm up to and including death if you remain
up
in
to
the area.
And
this notice required by law.
Is it better than the one I have? Assault rifle? Okay. Doesn't even have a fucking thing. Oh, it's just another short.
Fugitive is on the loose.
You know how right you are, my dude. I don't know how this thing didn't see me originally. Fuck you, Robo! What else you got, bitch? The hell away from him, he might blow up. Okay, good. I don't exactly know where it went, so I'm gonna keep sneaking for a second. It's apparently in here, I just don't see it. Where the hell is it? Is it above me?
Commencing attack on hostile target.
Still wasn't all of them. It's a turret I'm hearing, I just don't fucking see it. If it shoots me, I'll kill it. It's probably downstairs, and that's why. I just kinda. There we go. I wish these were in alphabetical order. Pick up a second one just in case. I don't fucking see anything that says blank holotape. There it is. Jesus. Project Pulsar. I did insert a blank holotape. What the hell? Pick them all up, I guess? I don't know. I don't fucking get it. Like, I really don't. I'm doing what the quest is telling me to do, and it's not fucking doing it. This is kind of ridiculous. Seriously, gonna sit there and tell me I don't have enough holotapes for this shit? More of that? Hell yeah. Do I have enough holotapes now? Gonna have to hope so. What the hell is this garbage? Like, honestly. This is trash. It's the first thing in this game I've actually called trash. This is fucking trash. It's a waste of time. I'm doing exactly what it says. This isn't immersion. This isn't fun. This is me not being able to play the game because Bethesda's a bunch of cucks. I don't know if this quest is glitched or what. I'm gonna remember the name of it. It is Chasing Shadows, I believe. No, it's, Prototypical Problems. I'm gonna look it up. I gotta go and eat my dinner now. I'll be back in an hour or two, and I'll look it up and I'll research it. But something ain't right here. Either the quest is fucking glitched, or this is just stupid. Like, this is the second quest I've come across that I can't fucking do because of a bug or something in the same day, and that's pretty annoying, and I'm tired of hearing the excuse, well, the game just came out. Well, you know what, Bethesda, maybe you should have stuck with what you were decent at and not tried to branch into a new field. The only reason I'm even playing this game is because my friends and me are going to have fun together, but that doesn't mean it's a good game. I don't care what anyone says. Absolutely no sense. So, I need 183 blank holotapes, is what this game is telling me. I have 29! So, if that's really the problem here, then I need to go out and find more blank holotapes before I can do anything. So, that's lovely. That's a great game design right there. This EMP device better be fucking worth it. That's all I'm gonna say. But, yeah, I'll be back later. Very disappointed right now, though. Very disappointed. Have a good one, guys.